Pull up on your block, then I bleed it. Slide it. If I don't drop something, I can't leave it. Walk out the pole, but this tech got him leaning.
What is up, everybody? Monster Jam Collector Racing here, back with another Spinmaster Monster Jam news video, and today I'm showing you guys Mix 19 has just been revealed by Spinmaster Monster Jam. So here we go. We have Max D right here with its nice design and the nice roll cage with the engine in front of it, but it's still plain old Max D, so that is a really cool looking truck. Next one, we have Sparkle Smash. Now, I think they did this a couple mixes ago, but this is one with the nitro neons with the white tires. But still a pretty cool truck, nothing too special about it that either. And the next one is Monster Mutt Husky. Now, I think they did this with a double pack with Dalmatian, but the only difference is the roll cage and the tan rims, but it's still a pretty cool truck too. And the next one is the Max Contrast Earthshaker, which is pretty awesome. I can't believe they did the black and white trucks. It kind of looks similar to the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks and how they did that with the black and white. But it's pretty cool, though. And the next one is the Elemental Trucks Dragonoid, which is pretty cool, too. Still in its regular body, but they have the tires like they did with the Hurricane Force Elementals. So, yeah, that's pretty awesome. And the next one is the Sheer Madness Soldier Fortune, which is pretty cool. The body reminds me of the X-Ray truck, so I'm glad they're bringing the X-Ray bodies back, which is pretty cool. And white rims and a gray roll cage. So, yeah, that is Soldier Fortune right there. Pretty cool truck. And the next one is the Spectre Gravedigger with an all-black roll cage, black tires, black rims, and only the body is pretty cool. So, yep. And the next one is Yellow El Toro Loco. They did this a couple mixes ago but the BKT printing, but this one doesn't have, it just only has the purple rims. I think this one, the body is a little darker, I'm assuming, but pretty cool truck too. And the last truck is Son of a Digger Showtime, which is pretty amazing. The body is really cool, so is the chase piece that it's all black, and the nice bike BKT printing. So there you guys have it. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
So they think I wanna die. Yeah, cause my dose is suicide. Yeah.